Pressing the function button a second time results in nozzle motion.